Let's go.
What happened? How come we can't get in? Ikora, it didn't work. We couldn't unlock the memory on the worm familiar.
What? Why? What happened?
I'm not sure. We did the same as before, but this time, it rejected us.
But... that can't be. That's the only lead we have. I suppose we'll need another plan. I don't know. Bring that thing back to Mars. I'll talk to Eris. See if she has any other ideas.
On our way.
Back to Mars, you say? Well, guys, looks like we're heading back to, back to Mars. Nope, just visit a quarter again. Alrighty. Well, that failed. But, at least I get to see my character get launched again. Well, was launched.
Ikora, why would you keep this from me? If I had known...
I didn't keep anything from you, Zavala. Not intentionally. I couldn't fill you in on every minute detail.
When it comes to Savathun, no detail is too small. You know that better than anyone.
Which is why I made some judgment calls without you. As you do without me.
Not on a matter like this.
Should I break this up, or should I just go the other direction and leave? Okay.
Guardian. We can discuss this more later. My point, Ikora, is that we are meant to be a team. You can't rely on your instincts alone.
Perhaps I can't rely on them at all. The way this investigation is going, it's clear my judgment has been compromised. I should step back. Let you and Eris handle this. As a team.
Oh.
Ikora's instincts are the only reason we've come so close to the truth.
Ikora.
This new lead puts it firmly within our grasp.
All right then. You and the Guardian follow up. Keep me posted.
A trusted source has informed us of new evidence. A memento from Savathun's last known location before her conversion to the Light. It's kept deep within her fortress, a difficult place to reach. But we have no other options. Go there, and I'll be in touch.
See you, Eris. You mean mission. Alrighty then. So this one is... Side quest. Oh, that's all a side quest. Well, I'm gonna break up the mission somehow, so I'm gonna do this side quest. Can I even go back there? Yes, I can. Oh, down he went. This mission. Right with me. Because I'm bunch of the next part. Before I end this video. Video clip's long enough anyways. Not sure if I looked, it's like 14, maybe 15, I don't know. How about I just look? New objectives. Probably look like a noise.
Paris, we're in position. Where are we headed?
Your destination lies deep within the Fortress Guardian, in the Apothecary Wing. There you should find a particular shard of crystal. You might recognize it from Savathun's time in the custody of the Awoken.
So this crystal is a piece of her former prison, which means it was likely on her when she stole the light.
Yes. My source believes the events leading to her escape are intrinsically linked to the mystery.
Oh, that's not good. New objective is at the same time. Yes, it is. Well then. Ow. My legs. Ah, crap, this is not good.